Hey everyone, this is Margarita from Happy Scribe, and in this video, I will show you how you can automatically transcribe any MP3 file. Have your audio file ready to go and onto your device. Next, go to your preferred browser and type happyscribe.com. Then you're going to either click on Get Started or log in if you already have an account. If you don't though, you can very easily create one, which would only take a couple seconds to make. Once you've entered and seen to your Happy Scribe My dashboard, select Upload a New File here, then Transcription. You can import your audio file straight from your device, such as from a public link, or even from your own YouTube channel. I exported my MP3 file onto my desktop already, so I can just drag and drop like so. Select the language being spoken in, then the default service will be machine generated, which means I shall automatically receive my transcription within minutes. However, if I had a lengthier and more complicated audio to transcribe, I choose human-made for a more accurate service. When your file says completed, click submit. And depending on how large your file is, the processing should only take a couple of minutes. When the status says done, open it up. And here we have our transcribed file. So go ahead and play back, go through your file, and look for any minor mistakes. If you like to turn your transcription into subtitles, you can do that, as well as translation. If there's multiple people speaking, you can also change the name of each speaker. Once you're done reviewing your transcript, you're ready to download. Choose the format you'd like to have exported, as well as other details you might want to see, such as displaying your speaker names or showing the timestamps. And that is how you automatically transcribe an audio file using Happy Scribe. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you have any questions, you can leave them all in the comments down below, and consider subscribing for more helpful content like this.